her silver call. She said, just get in time, kid, I come to one and all. She said, give me that hand, please, and the itch you can't control. Let me teach you how to handle all the sadness in your soul. I will work that silver magic, then we'll aim it at the wall. She said, love may make you blind, kid, but I wouldn't mind at all. It's a bitch.
Walking after a storm, chilling the wind, but could pray tonight. Desdemona. You don't look like you're praying, darling. Lying there, contemplating the coming bliss.
Hanshun? You all right?
It's my stomach again, Father, but I'll be fine.
Yes?
Fine.
Well then.
Don't think I take your murder lightly. The truth is I can hardly bear to think of the long nights ahead. But it's sucking the marrow from my bones. Seeing you lie there, motionless, staring at me so innocently. One of us must go. It's you or me.
No! And this time, bring out the left hand.
Darling, why? Why do you press your knees together even now on the brink of eternity? Don't you see? It's your terrible chastity that's driving me to my
arms. That's enough in there!
Yes, sir.
Back to bed! Son!
One minute. From this kiss. Those girlish breasts. Those cruel, cruel knees.
Not the kiss, you will play!
Will you have to excuse me? I know it's so hard. I love it, it's just a bit rude.
Turn the stage.